none other than our super missionary president.
Amen.
Done, and great our rejoicing through Jesus the Son.
We pray to you, God, as we commit ourselves to growing in our relationship with you and each other through worship, education, and service.
Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let the earth hear his voice. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let the people rejoice.
We thank God for equipping and energizing our missionaries of the Women's Home and Ministries Missionary Society for service throughout these 135 years.
Together,
praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let the earth hear his voice. Praise the Lord. Praise the Lord. Let the people rejoice.
Firm on faith by reciting the Apostles' Creed.
I believe in God, the Father Almighty, the Maker of heaven and earth, and in Jesus Christ, his only Son, our Lord, who was conceived by the Holy Ghost, born of the Virgin Mary, suffered under Pontius Pilate, was crucified, dead, and buried. The third day he rose from the dead. He ascended into heaven and sitteth on the right hand of God, the Father. From this you shall come to judge the quick and the dead. I believe in the Holy Ghost, the Holy Catholic Church, the communion of saints, the forgiveness of sins, the resurrection of the body, and life everlasting. Amen.
We now have our scripture lesson, Old Testament, read by our sister in the Atonement, and the New Testament by our sister Joan Slade Collins.
Amen.
Amen. Destroy them
He will not be slack to him that hated him. He will repay him to his face. Thou shalt therefore keep the commandments and the statutes and the judgment which I command thee this day to do.
Amen.
Amen.
Blessings and your understanding to the meaning of the word.
Amen. Amen.